Welcome to my Let's Play series of Valkyrie Elysium. If you like the video, please consider subscribing. Let's continue on through this chapter. Looks like Armand is hiding up here for some reason. Still have no idea why he's in this game. But maybe this will change here. Who are you?
Well, well. Fancy seeing you again. So, I was wondering, do you have a moment? There's a place I'd like to show you. Would you come with me?
Very well.
Great! Follow me. It's this way.
We're in a completely different area.
We're here. This is it.
This is...
It's pretty rare to have a whole field of weeping lilies, huh? This place was... Well, it means a lot to me.
It's so beautiful.
I knew you'd like it. Glad I plucked up the courage to ask you here. You know how I said I've been looking for someone all this time?
You did.
I always acted like I was so sure I was going to find her. But to be honest, I'm thinking of giving up. I realized something the last time we met. I was only doing it out of desperation. I think I'm finally ready to accept the truth. I'm never going to see her again.
But you have gone through so much to give up now. It may not be too late for you to...
She's dead. She's dead. I think I've known that all along. This is the spot where Nora was attacked by monsters. I just couldn't bring myself to accept that, you know? I wanted to believe she was still out there, somewhere.
And she was turned into the Valkyrie by Odin?
Sorry. You've got enough to worry about without hearing my life story. It's just... I felt compelled to tell you, for whatever good that does me. Anyway, I think I'm finally going to settle down in a sleepy village someplace. Thanks for hearing me out. Maria! You okay there? Whoa! What is that?
Where could Armand have got to? He's been gone a while now. Armand! You're hurt! What's happened?
Run, Nora! Run!
Huh?
Soulstalkers! Come on! We've got to get outside! Run!
What?
Don't look back, Nora! Just run! hit. Now what? Don't stop! Just keep running!
Armand?
It's okay. You go on ahead.
Armand, what are you...
Nora, meet me back here. In the field.
Armand, no! Let me come with you. Armand! Who are you? Please, don't kill me!
Odin?
At last, my search is over. Superb. This is the soul I've been looking for.
What was that? Wait. Did you just see that too?
I was... attacked. Here.
And... I tried to save you. And...
Armand.
Nora! Nora, I can't believe it. I never thought I'd see you again.
Armand! It's good to see you too.
I just knew you were still alive. But... Nora, you look...
I know. Armand, I'm not... human anymore. I was turned into a Valkyrie by Odin. Who has tasked me to save this world.
Save the world?
We'll turn souls into bacon for him. And his insatiable hunger.
I don't care what Odin told you to do. Come with me.
What? Now?
You're human. You don't have to fight as one of his servants.
Armand.
Interesting. Let's choose this option. Does the game end here?
Yes, you are right. My name is Nora. No one is taking that away from me. Ever again.
You're sure?
I am. And don't let go this time.
I won't.
No way Odin's gonna let that happen.
What is it, Nora?
Oh, nothing. Let's go.
I'm guessing that's a kind of false ending then. There's definitely no way Odin's gonna let that stand. Okay, so that is a something you should do for trophies. Go back through the insanity again. I don't know if Armand's gonna be there again. Let's see. Yes, he is. Curious what happens if you go through and choose I'm still a Valkyrie.
You are all to be purified, her Odin's decree. Here, all before you.
Oh, you bastards. So I have to collect the blossoms over again.
That was a tenacious one.
Which is a bit obnoxious. But
be the first to strike. Lightning bolt. Show no mercy.
Looks like I'm up.
Show no mercy.
Spell of battle.
Let us continue to cleanse the world. Now, people! Do not fear, for this is your salvation. Come forth, Cypher. Bring me triumph.
I've got just the thing to turn this battle around.
Loyal Cypher, heed my call.
Let's put them on ice. Whew. Easy as simple calculus.
Be the first to strike. Egon, give them a fight they will never forget.
Ah, familiar smell of battle.
No, you cannot afford to eat. Don't think of me as a coward.
I was bid.
Why does it hurt so damn much? I swear.
Await salvation.
I do have the one gold star still.
An easy fight. I must think of our next move.
I'm gonna do the Armon thing again, but pick. I'm gonna stay a Valkyrie and see what happens.
Well, well. Fancy seeing you again.
Armand have got to. It's been gone a while now. I cannot. Not yet.
How come?
I know in my heart that I was once Nora. But this body is a Valkyrie. And as a god, there is still something that must be done.
But you have to be the one to do it.
I am the only one who can. And if I run from it now, I shall regret it forever.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
I Don't be. I'm just bitter I can't go with you. Go. I'll wait for you.
Thank you, Armand. I'll see you soon.
Good luck out there, Nora. Be safe.
In peace.
Okay.
Here ends your miserable existence. Show me why it is.
If you need bodies stacked high, I'm your man.
That was a tenacious one. Be the first to strike. To my side, cripple. My noble warrior.
Oh, come on.
You have been fed.
I'll be standing by.
We should move on.
Looks like I'm up.
We all have our specialities.
No, I don't have to fight a bunch of stuff in here, or do I?
The holy laws decree your obliteration. Underestimate me. What fools you are, defying the gods. Awaken my inheritance.
stacked high. I'm your man.
Away from him. I am here.
Looks like I'm up.
Everything's getting into place.
This is the true work of a knight. I've done my part.
So no matter.
Smell of battle.
That to see now, so I should be able to get this one. So it looks like I got 100% of those. Nice. So I need to get Sid Grani to see. What else to turn off now, too?
I will not stop until the world is safe. Piercing ice. Fortune doesn't smile on me this day. I thought I could do this alone.
I will not fail! Not this time!
I'll be standing by.
Show no mercy!
You need to understand. I'm your man! Smell of battle.
I have done as I was bid. Show no mercy.
Looks like I'm up.
It is over. Let us continue to cleanse the world. The Holy Lord decree your obliteration. Show me why I
am. Ah, me, smell of battle.
Forgive me. I need your heart. I'll show you a god of full power.
That should swing back to my head.
This should be simple enough.
And may you find strength in battle. Not a shred shall remain.
I suppose this is as far as I go.
Please, I will handle this.
Hey!
I hope I have been helpful.
What fools you are! Defying the gods! Now, Egon!
You need body step back! I'm your man!
All of you, we need to talk. It's about that hollow blossom, about the memories of Yggdrasil. It was hard to believe, but I think that is in fact the truth of this world.
I agree. And given the Allfather's behavior, he may have been hoping to hide it.
If that is the truth, then what should I do now I have seen those memories? I have come to a conclusion. When I was created, I was empty, given only my duty to save the world. I followed my orders without question or thought. But after meeting you, and the other humans, something grew inside me. And now I know what it is.
It's Armand's baby.
It is my own will. A will formed from both my human half and my Valkyrie half. I shall no longer be beholden to Odin, nor his claimer of souls. I now know that I truly want to save this world. I want to save it as a person, and as a deity who belongs to this world. And if something stands in my way, I shall remove it. Even if it is Fenrir, or the Allfather himself.
I feel the same. Let's go forward together.
I want to help this world. And I want to help you. I will fight even the gods themselves if I must.
We and Hariar swear to serve you, Valkyrie. So, we'll be going against the gods then.
The stronger the enemy, the more fun it will be to see them fall. We are here to assist you.
Thank you, all of you. Then we should get to Fenrir first.
Alright, we're taking a look at the time. This is going to be a good place to end here, and we'll pick up again in the next one going after Fenrir. Thanks for watching.